Aesop plucked Janna to meet her mother. Jane really wanted to get Janna, but she can't because Aesop is so aggressive monkey. There is no one dares to do anything against him. He respects only Mok. Vicky and Janna were in the same situation. They both couldn't go to their mothers. He doesn't want Bun to come closer to his beloved one. Bun was cast away from the tree.
Thank you.
Janna was happy for a short time after Aesop left the place. However, Bun came to block again.